this happen? Our walls are impenetrable!
Your floor isn't.
Well, then, if death is what you seek, then I will gladly provide it!
There is no reason to be hostile, Your Majesty. In fact, you should be proud. Your son is moments away from inheriting the throne.
Dale!
I tried, Father!
What do you want with us?
How shall I explain this? I'm gifting your son with my knowledge. It will make him the most powerful ruler your world has ever known. And he will answer to no one but me.
No!
Prepare the Snatcher.
A crisis has befallen our world. For centuries we have depended on the Kingdom Stone, but its strength is fading. It cannot keep up with our growing demand for energy. The Prince of Shriegarth, poisoned with madness over the death of his father, has spread machines across the land to steal energy from other kingdoms. Tensions are growing, and I fear that war may be inevitable.
Thank you. chasers are left. Tell me!
You didn't say please.
Don't play games with me, duckling! Tell me!
Fine, be that way.
Shah! Where's that blasted snake mount? I guess we'll have to do this the hard way! I can do this all day! What is this hideous creature?
Stay back!
Oh no! The Duckman comes with me!
I'm not gonna let you eat him!
What? What the? Too easy!
Whoa, that was a close one. Thank you, Miss...
Lilac.
Miss Lilac.
Are you okay? I saw a huge explosion back there.
You've been following me this whole time, haven't you?
Duh.
I take it you know this guy.
Girl.
This girl?
She's like my tail, always right behind me.
Carol the Wildcat, at your service. And this is Lilac.
Well, I'm Torque. I'm a shell duck.
Shell duck?
It's more of a nickname. I'm not exactly from around here.
Guys haven't been safe for days.
Someone is about to steal the Kingdom Stone, and I have to stop them.
The Kingdom Stone? That's impossible.
Yeah, only I could steal it.
You wish.
Well, it's already happening. Marizawa's sending troops in disguise to the ancient temple. I have to warn them.
Carol and I are pretty fast. We could run over there for you.
Seriously?
Yup, I've got a motorcycle, and she's a dragon. They're, like, super fast.
Turn straight.
It's worth a shot. Hurry over there before it's too late.
What about you?
I'll catch up with you as soon as I find all my stuff.
Right. Come on, Carol. General Gong!
You two again?
It's nice to see you, too.
We have to talk to you. The Kingdom Stone is in danger.
Don't be ridiculous. Nothing gets past my nose.
Will you just listen for a minute?
What is the meaning of this? We mean no disrespect. We're just trying to...
You heard what the general said. There's nothing to worry about.
But...
Don't make me repeat myself.
Well, they sound like they know what they're doing. Why don't we just charge up and go home, huh? What do you say?
I don't know. I feel like they're hiding something from us. Follow me!
We'll be right back.
you're doing! That's the Kingdom Stone!
So? I needed to find my father's killer. Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
I'd rather be called a traitor than a murderer.
Scarves left us no choice!
And you've left me no choice! Still training, I see.
You wanna fight? Come and get it!
I'd love to stay and dance, but Mayor Zhao's got a tight schedule. Besides, if something else is guarding this thing, I'd hate to be around when it wakes up.
You're insane, you know that? You're never gonna get away with it!
We'll see about that.
He'll never make it up.
But we should! Come on!
I'm fine.
Well, we better find Torque and get home so I can patch it up.
Well, this stinks. How are we gonna get more money?
We'll think of something. What I really want to know is why Spade is working for Mayor Zhao.
Buttloads of cash?
Well, Zhao might know something about the assassination, but that still doesn't explain what he needs the stone for. I have a bad feeling about all this. What?
Someone's following us.
What do you mean?
Yeah. Ah! Wait. Someone with a shield pulled me out of the cave. It must have been her. Sorry about bouncing on ya. Hello? I'm sorry?
Don't be scared. I promise we'll keep you safe.
Are you a dragon?
Yeah.
Can I touch your hair?
Huh?
Oh, okay, never mind.
No, it's okay. I was just surprised is all. Go ahead. I won't hurt you.
It's like a rope.
Yeah.
Maybe we can be friends.
Sure.
I'm Mila. What's your name?
Lilac.
That's a pretty name.
Thanks. This is my friend Carol.
Hi.
So, thanks for saving me back there. But what are you doing all the way out here?
I was playing over here, and then those people came. They're not very nice.
I'll say.
You know what? You can come to our secret hideout.
What?
Really?
Yeah. Nobody knows where it is except us.
That sounds like fun!
The Kingdom Stone has been taken!
Your Excellency! By who?
Mayor Zhao. His pilgrimage to the temple was a cover-up.
This is troubling. Zhao may be a buffoon, but I never believed he was capable of this.
A pair of youngsters warned us about the attack. I refuse to listen. I have failed you, Magister.
Don't be hard on yourself, General. I would have been just as skeptical. Tell me, who was it that issued this warning?
Something doesn't smell right.
Well, sorry!
You never smell right. I'm referring to those kids. They know something about this. We have to find them. You sure you don't want to hang out with us?
Thanks, but I have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna try and fix my gadgets.
Fair enough. Just shout if you need anything.
Alright. What are you gonna be up to?
Oh, we should have plenty of things to do, especially with a new girl around.
I'm bored.
How about a movie?
Sure! Why not?
I've come to save the world! I've come to save Avalis!
Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
Lila!
Calm down. What is it?
Tork turned into an alien or something.
What?
Just come with me. Come on.
I probably had a bad dream.
I'm serious. Get up. Come on. Get up.
All right. Let me get my shoes on.
Tork? It's not what it looks like.
What are you? Give us answers, buddy.
Okay, I'll tell you. But you have to promise to keep it to yourselves.
We promise. Right, Carol?
Right. Pinky swear.
I'm from another world. Actually, I'm part of an alliance between many different worlds. We're called Chasers.
So you're an alien, then?
Pretty much, yeah.
So why do a bunch of aliens care about our planet?
The man that wants your Kingdom Stone isn't from around here either. He calls himself Lord Brevin.
Lord?
Well, he didn't get that name selling cookies. He's dangerous with a capital D. Brevin is the most powerful enemy we've ever faced. Hundreds of worlds destroyed. Thousands of heroes killed or corrupted. Enormous amounts of weapon energy stolen. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. According to our scans, the Kingdom Stone has enough energy to double the size of his army. If he gets it, he'll be unstoppable. I'll try and convince your leaders of his existence, but if I can't get them to help me, if Brevin gets his hands on the Kingdom Stone, then I'll have no choice. I'll have to destroy it.
Destroy it?
You can't be serious!
I'll only destroy it if I have no other choice. I swore to my captain on his dying breath that I would not let Brevin get that stone.
I'm sorry about your captain, but you can't destroy it. In fact, you won't even have to think about it, because I'm going to help you get it back. I don't care how dangerous it is. It's gonna take a lot more than robots and aliens to slow a dragon down.
If she's gonna go for it, then I am too. If we can beat up a giant praying mantis thing together, then who knows what else we can do. I wanna come too.
I guess we could let you save Carol's life a few more times.
Hey.
So the three of you are really gonna help me stop him?
Say no more! Team Lilac's got your back! We'll talk about the name later, okay?
I'd be lying if I said I was comfortable with this, but I honestly could use your help. You all know this world better than I do.
So, it's official, right?
More or less. Welcome aboard, ladies!
Yeah! Awesome! Wonderful!
Good evening, sir. It may interest you to know that the location of the artifact has shifted.
Where?
It's moving toward a densely populated region to the east.
This could work to our advantage. Get me the king's son. Where do your duties lie, Prince?
It is my duty to protect my father's kingdom.
You would sacrifice your very life for the good of this kingdom, wouldn't you?
Yes.
And you would crush all those who threaten its safety.
We must protect it at all costs.
Exactly. The one you call Zhao has taken something very precious. Something that could put your kingdom at risk. You're not going to let him keep it, are you?
Revenge is upon us, my fellow kin. We have confirmed who is responsible for the death of our king. Zhao of Shanmu. His plans to steal our kingdom stone must be stopped. Deploy your Sky Battalion.
Hello?
Oh, 5 more minutes.
Ah!
Good morning, Carol!
I was wondering when you'd be awake.
You can blame Carol for that. She sleeps for like half a day.
Totally worth it.
Well, anyway, I got a call from that big panda guy I told you about. He's gonna help us.
When is he coming?
Actually, we have to go meet him. He'll be waiting for us north of here.
Perfect. I fixed my radar last night so we can use it to find the meeting point.
Great! Ready, girls?
Aye, aye, Captain. To adventure!
According to the radar, we seem to be at the right location.
I think it's a little off. This way!
She's got a good nose.
I'll say.
Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am General Gong of Shangtu.
It's an honor, General.
The Royal Magister has a proposal. We'd like you to help us get the stone back. It's in the greedy little hands of Man Zhao in our neighbor city, Shangmu.
Why do you need our help? Don't you have soldiers and spies and stuff?
We want to try and resolve this thing peacefully if we can, so we're sending a neutral party to negotiate. Given the, current state of affairs in Shuigang, they're out of the picture.
So you need us to fly to Shangmu and convince Zhao to give the stone back?
Precisely!
Let's give it a shot!
Right. I assume we'll be taking one of these planes.
Uh-huh. You do know how to fly it.
Of course I do.
Good. When you get there, head straight for the city hall.
Yes, sir. Wah.
Hope you're not afraid of heights.
I'll be okay.
Yeah.
You just had to follow me here, didn't you?
How did you know we were coming?
You seemed pretty determined to get that stone back.
So you're the thief Lilac was talking about.
I've been called worse.
Where is it?
I've already finished the job. It's time for my brother to play his hand.
Your brother?
Prince Dale of Shuigon.
Really?
When he finds the man who murdered our father, there will be no mercy for the kingdom responsible.
We know who's responsible.
Nice try.
Will you just hold on a minute and let us explain?
What, so you could throw me off again with your lies? Thanks, but I've had enough.
Everyone, split up! We'll cut him off with a huge shopping mall over there.
Got it!
Ha!
think you can just walk into this conflict, don't you? Well, I have news for you. This isn't your fight!
It was the moment you brought it to our homeworld!
So, the Duckman couldn't keep his mouth shut. Well, I hope he realizes that he just cost you your life!
You'll have to take it first, Snake Man!
Thank you. If you're searching for the stone, you might want to look up. Enjoy your victory!
No! Stop! We gotta go after them.
Those airships would ghost us from a mile away. Remember what happened to me in the valley?
There has to be a way. What about Mayor Zhao?
It's gone! My one chance for re-election is gone! You! Over there!
He's royalty? You have to bow!
Oh!
Very good. Rise. Were you the ones who disposed of this wretched mechanical beast?
You bet we are.
Glorious! As a token of my appreciation, I offer each of you free reign over Zhao's shopping paradise. With this coupon for 5% off selected brands. Aw, what the heck? Why don't I just invite you over to dinner? My treat.
You mean a royal feast? I am pretty hungry.
What about the stone?
That scoundrel prince took it from me! I won't even be able to chase him until my ships are repaired!
Well, Mayor Zhao, we would be honored to be your guest this evening.
Follow me, then. I shall drown your sorrows in delicious chow mein! Don't worry about taking turns. I'm sure you must be hungry. So have at it!
Sushi!
Me too!
So, what's that giant head on the wall over there?
That's the pride of my collection! An ancient statue modeled after the dragons of the before time!
What's special about them compared to, you know, someone like Lilac?
What's special? Ha! Did you come from another planet or something?
Sorry.
Long ago. A magnificent creature soared across Avalis in a ball of fire. When it landed, our ancestors were so captivated by its power and beauty that they built three kingdoms in its honor.
Shangmu, Shangtu, and Shuigan?
Bingo! And when the cities were built, the dragon transformed into the legendary kingdom stone we know and love today. The same stone that was heartlessly yanked away from me.
You took it first.
Carol, manners!
Sorry.
Why did you take it? Why now?
Shangmu is on the brink of an energy crisis. With the stone in our hands, we could have solved it overnight.
Well, that worked out well.
I don't think this energy crisis of yours is an accident. I think it's deliberate, and I think we know who is responsible.
I've heard them 1,000 times from 1,000 self-righteous warriors. Unless you have something useful to say, the only thing that matters to me is how quickly I can cast you aside. I really have a lot of work to do.
You'll fail. Men like you always fail.
Interesting theory.
Hello, sir. Have you beheaded the intruders yet?
What is it?
There's an incoming transmission from General Serpentine.
The full moon is out. Not a cloud in the sky.
Don't relax just yet. Upload the scans and get back here immediately.
Of course, my lord.
Contact the crash site and tell them to refit our warp drive. I want the artifact of...
As you wish, sir.
We're getting off this rock.
An alliance with Shang Tu. What a lovely idea. Oh, hey, Magister. Sorry about ambushing your soldiers and desecrating your temple. Let's go frolicking in the woods together with our makeup and pretty dresses.
Your Excellency, we're a neutral party. Send us to speak on your behalf.
If he won't listen to the greatest ruler in all of Avalis, why would he listen to a bunch of kids?
Can we try? Pretty please?
Just imagine how much people are going to love you for reuniting the three kingdoms against a common enemy. You'll be a hero.
Me? A war hero? Now that you mention it, I could use a few extra hands.
So you'll help us then?
What the heck? It's worth a shot.
Yay!
To the airship! It's equipped with everything you'll need for your trip, including your luxurious living quarters. Good luck, my friends!
Thank you!
Just imagine it, Carol. There are other worlds out there, just like ours.
We should go on a space adventure someday. Don't you think that'd be so cool?
Are you kidding? It'd be the coolest thing ever.
I remember saying almost exactly the same thing.
Did you have a change of heart?
Not really, no. I guess I just wasn't prepared for the sacrifices I had to make. Just gotta keep moving forward with the mission, I guess. No point in thinking about a past that can't be changed.
You're right.
How's the other girl doing?
Mila? I'm not sure. Can you go check on her, Carol?
Okie dokie.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Well, I'm fine. You go on ahead.
How's it going?
I'm making a wish.
Oh, what kind of wish?
Well, I really want to see my mommy and daddy again.
Sounds like a good thing to wish for. We're gonna be going inside soon. You wanna come?
Okay.
Ships, or we're toast!
We'll be right back.
just don't know when to fold, do you?
Don't you get it? Lord Brevin's the murderer!
Thanks for the tip. Now get off our ship before I throw you overboard.
Like that'll happen.
Oh well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Thank you.
chosen death. How pathetic!
So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
How could Zhao do this?
He must have thought we were all he needed.
We would have been ready if he had told us. No wonder Brevin's gotten away with everything. Our leaders are too brain-dead to pay attention to anything but themselves! Never mind. I don't know.
It's all right. How far is the closest city?
Shang Tu is just a few miles east. The river should take us there.
We'll give that panda guy an update on our situation. The Magister might be able to help.
I hope he believes us. Things have been pretty crazy so far, huh?
Yeah.
How long have you been away from your parents?
I'm not sure. It feels like a really long time.
And you've been alone in the woods ever since?
Yeah.
I hope this doesn't sound weird, but that's kind of impressive. I wouldn't survive a day without my treehouse. Hey, when this is all over, how about we have a girls' night out? Just you and me!
You mean a play date?
Something like that. We could try out some dresses, or maybe buy a huge plate of sushi and just pig out.
What about Carol? Can she come too?
Good luck getting her to put a dress on.
Well, sure. I'd like that.
Great.
Look, everyone! The city!
Haha, my friends! How did the negotiations fare?
Prince Dale took the stone.
We need to speak to the Magister immediately.
I see. Very well, then. He deserves to know.
A 1,000 good greetings to you, Magister.
It's my understanding that Shui Gang is now in possession of the Kingdom Stone.
Not exactly a greatness. Someone else has it.
Explain.
It's been taken by a warlord named Brevin. He has been manipulating the Three Kingdoms into waging war.
And you have proof of this?
This is a fragment of one of Brevin's machines. Have your scientists examine it. You'll find that its mineral composition doesn't match anything that's built on your world.
Wait! Don't touch it! This theory you have of a man from another world sounds highly suspicious at best. If you will allow me to explain, Magister, I have a different theory in mind.
Proceed.
This is nothing but an attempt from Mayor Zhao to cover up the atrocities he committed against our kingdom's stone. He must have offered you a generous reward to come here and make up this ridiculous story. After all, you can't resist money, Sash Lilac and Carol T.
And you know our names because...
You were quite the fortune teller yesterday.
So,
I couldn't resist doing a little background check. Not only have the two of you been stealing crystal shards, you've been working for the same group that claimed responsibility for the stone's theft, the Red Scarves.
Hey, look, Lilac, it's our identical twin sisters.
They're criminals and spies, Your Excellency.
Is this true?
We were just...
Magister, we're no longer members of the Scarves. It was a long time ago. We did what we had to survive.
Detain them until further notice. Make sure the commander and his evidence are properly quarantined.
Hey, easy!
Magister, please! We don't have time for this!
You're right. Take them away immediately.
Examine the fragment! Examine it!
Ah, that stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here. But we can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
What if we bribe the guards?
Carol? We don't have any of our belongings.
Ooh! I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll make a break for it!
I told you, we can't leave without Torque.
All right. Oh, I got it now! First, we'll both switch clothes, and then I'll switch with Mila. And then when they...
This way!
What? Huh?
We can dig through here!
Well, that makes it easy. Let's go!
Actually, only one of us should go. We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
I'll go! For the team!
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Yeah! I'll get you, Commander!
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
Nice try.
Well, there goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well. It's okay, I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang Tu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
But what about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
Aw, yeah!
Cyclone!
long.
Thank you.
we're not cut out for this. We should go home.
So that's it. We just leave and let Torque die?
What are we supposed to do? I like Torque, but this is so much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything? Look at what they did to me! To us! Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to!
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
What's the problem with that? We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing! I just want to spend time with my best friend! If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol!
Don't! Just don't. I'm done.
It's okay. I'm going after him. Alone.
Let me come with you.
No. Carol's right. Friends shouldn't let each other get hurt. You should stay behind with her. Mila, stay here.
I won't leave you.
Stay!
Thank you.
door. Stand on the blinking floor panel to your right.
Thank you.
to read still during the incineration process. Thank you.
It's payback time!
Let him go!
Or else what?
Remember what happened the last time you messed with a dragon? Let him go!
Good girl! I want you to be nice and angry for this!
Before you decided to throw your life away and interfere with our mission, you should have asked yourself one very important question. What makes you so special? Why do you fight? I know you're awake. Answer the question. Why do you fight?
For my friends. I'll do whatever it takes to keep them safe from freaks like you.
Keep them safe. Every move you've made has put them directly in harm's way. Destroying our property, assisting our sworn enemies, attempting sabotage against our mission, which, by the way, has nothing to do with your world. We are leaving this barbaric planet behind as soon as our ship is repaired.
You forgot the part where you took our kingdom stone, where you ruined years of peace between my people and put thousands in danger.
An unfortunate side effect, yes. But I wouldn't have resorted to such drastic measures if you had the common sense to stay out of our affairs. Thanks to you, your companions are in more danger than ever. Allow me to show you the consequences of your stupidity. Answers, Commander. Give them to me. Don't be a fool. You've seen how far I'll go to get the information I need.
Don't tell him anything!
Very well. Don't say I didn't warn you.
You're happy? I'm telling the truth!
but I was more interested in your resolve. You crack easily, it seems. And this one. I have a funny feeling about you. I'll bet I could hack at your limbs all day and you'd still find a way to bite back.
I'll do more than that, you monster!
When we've lured the rest of your group into our hands, you'll be at the top of our execution list.
Sir, the chasers are within visual range.
Let's see what they're made of.
Lilac! I'm sorry I ran off without you. I'll never do it again!
We gotta leave! Now!
You know, it was so smart of your coalition to attack my ship above an inhabited planet. Whatever happened to that prime directive of yours?
You think you're some blameless force of nature, don't you? That the rules don't apply to you?
It's my world on the line. You know exactly how far I'll go to ensure its safety.
Your world is in danger because of the suffering you caused to the other worlds!
My actions have hurt people? I had no idea. I'm dreadfully sorry.
Really? He's lying!
I have a lot of work to do, so let's make this quick. Kill them.
Pressure overload detected. The facility will implode in 6 minutes.
Don't let them escape! Find out who did this!
No! No!
Stand down!
I have to find them!
There are two ways we can do this, Dragon. And you're only conscious in one of them.
Do what you have to do.
Once again, you have deceived us. Do you realize what this means?
If it makes any difference, Your Excellency, I'm deeply sorry.
It means that I have been foolish. We examined the fragment your commander gave us.
Does that mean that you'll help?
There is something you must do for us first. A mission, if you will. Accept, and we will restore your strength. Succeed, and we will restore your honor.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
The fragment your commander gave us is indeed crafted from a rare mineral. But we've discovered it before, in one other location.
Why haven't you dug it up by now?
We feared that it was radioactive. Now that we've studied it in person, we know that it is safe enough to investigate.
This could provide the answers we seek. Why the invaders know of our world, and more importantly, how to defeat them.
Get in there, find what you can, and leave. Do it as quickly as possible.
I won't fail you.
Thank you.
can't be possible! Of Brevin's robots!
Brevin, searching memory banks. That name does not exist in our database.
Then what are you?
This is the primary security system for... That name does not exist in our database.
What are you? Where did you come from?
Apologies. That information is password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password accepted. Follow me.
This is our final message. A message that we leave for the future. Although we will respect the wishes of your people and allow our influence to pass into legend, there will come a time in your history when you must learn the truth. When we were stranded here, We sought desperately to return to our world. We wasted countless years trying to find a way home. But we are no closer to an answer than when we started. We decided that helping your civilization survive and prosper was a more efficient use of our technology. We have condensed our energy reserves into a physical relic of extraordinary power. With proper care, you may one day use it to travel to the stars, to find the answers that we alone could never find. If you wish to know more, you'll have to access our internal database. I pray that it is still intact by the time you receive this message. May the winds of time carry you for eternity.
The implications of this are powerful.
Do you believe it, Your Excellency?
It's difficult to say. But if it's true, then the Kingdom Stone is more important to our future than we realize. It must be returned to its resting place before the energy within is lost forever. Something terrible has happened in your absence. Zhao has sent his army to attack Shui Gang.
What? But they're innocent!
Not as far as Zhao is concerned. I have sent soldiers of our own to hold them off, but I fear that it will not be for long.
What are we gonna do?
As ironic as it may seem, you are the only dragon blood worthy of our trust. You can stop this war before it begins.
Tell me what to do.
Our ships will take you as far as they can. When you land, ride the northern winds to the snowfields.
Understood.
We are counting on you, dragon blood. Safe winds.
What are they doing here?
Nice hat.
Nice gut.
Let me help.
It seems that we have a common enemy.
So let me get this straight. The Magister says that if we join together and fight Mr. Braven, we get half of the Kingdom's Stone's energy.
Sounds like a fair offer, does it not?
Are you kidding? My city needs way more than half!
Ha! You just want to hog the last of our reserves!
I know you feel a little jealous, but I can't help if my city is bigger than yours!
Hold on a minute, fellas! This is exactly what Braven wants! For you two to fight while he gets away with all of your energy!
What difference does it make if it's Braven or this swine?
We're marching into Shui Gang whether you like it or not!
You don't have the guts!
Look!
Dragon. Kneel! For the ancient beast!
Oh! You're saying that we should work together? Oh, of course! Oh, please don't eat us! Couldn't have been her. Could it?
Careful what you wish for.
Ah! Guys! It's really you! You came back!
Where have you been? How did you do that?
I didn't do it. This little fella did.
Yeah!
It's okay, guys. This robot wasn't made by Braven.
Really?
It's a long story. But the Magister believes us now. We have his full support.
Aw, yeah! That's my girl.
My friends! We have been blessed with the seal of the dragon! We must heed its call and join together for the greater good!
under my leadership.
You can't be serious. What can you tell us about the invaders?
Well, Brevin is a starship commander. He doesn't have as much experience fighting on the ground as you do.
Then we shall take the battle to the streets!
But we need to cross the snowfields without getting wasted.
We do have one advantage. Brevin wants the four of us dead, no matter what. If he sees us coming, we can distract him.
A diversion? Do you really think you can pull it off?
Remember all the times we distracted you?
Point taken.
What about the stone? How do we get it back?
I could modify one of my hacking devices to knock out power to the engine mainframe.
In my language...
Kill the power, get the stone back. Right?
You got it.
I hope this works. In case it doesn't, I need you to be prepared for what I might have to do.
It'll work. It has to. Would Brevin have left us alone if we hadn't tried to stop him?
He pulled that trick on you, huh?
But is it true?
Maybe, but I wouldn't trust him on it. Even if he did leave your people alone, it would only be a matter of time before his conquest affected your world.
You're right. We can't quit now.
The alien army has commenced its attack.
Give the order to your troops.
It will be done.
You ready, Carol?
Ready to rock.
Find the commander and his pets and tear them to shreds. And leave the brains intact if possible. I might use them for something.
Mila, together.
Fire at will.
Let's show this green maniac how to save a planet.
chose the wrong side. Enjoy the last few minutes of your pathetic lives!
I hate to disappoint you, but I'm just passing through. Have fun saving the world.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was scared. I didn't know what I was doing.
You still don't.
Attention, troops. Prepare for liftoff.
Listen, guys. I'll go in alone while you help the general take back the city.
Why can't we go in together?
It'll be easier this way, trust me.
But they'll have a harder time catching us if we stick together.
But that's what Brevin's expecting us to do.
Then let me go instead. You're too important to the mission.
I can't lose another crew! If something happens to you, I'm...
I'm not strong enough to save you.
We'll be strong for you.
We said we were gonna help you get back the stone. We still mean it.
You're stuck with us, buddy, whether you like it or not.
As soon as you step foot into that dreadnought, you may never come out again. Are you ready to make that sacrifice?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. We're wasting time.
All right. Here's the plan.
Thank you.
Mila? Mila!
Thank you.
I have no use for forgiveness, especially from someone who puts my homeworld at risk for an oversized battery. I offer you one final chance. Leave now. So be it.
Machines won't save you from the dragon you've unleashed! I will destroy everything you throw at me! I will make you pay for what you have done!
I'd like to see you try.
She's alive!
yourself. It's okay. I couldn't save it. I couldn't even stop him from getting away.
Don't beat yourself up. Brevin didn't get the stone, and his army was destroyed with his ship. Thanks to you, our mission is complete.
But at what cost? How are we going to survive without any more energy?
Lilac, you might want to look up.
Destroyed? It must have changed form!
Call me impressed.
An opportunity has fallen to our world. We now realize that the Kingdom Stone was never fading, but changing in ways that were transparent to us in our lust for power and prestige. Wind carries its eternal glow to the furthest reaches of our lands, and former enemies extend their hands to one another, acknowledging the error of their ways. Creatures, both mutant and metal, still ravage the landscape, and it will be some time before we can dispose of them once and for all. Perhaps most troubling of all, is that Lord Brevin, the monster who threw our world into chaos, is nowhere to be found. There is still much work to be done. We are not completely out of danger, but my people and I will rest easy tonight, knowing that the bravery and sacrifice of a select few have given our world another chance.
Never got to properly thank you all for helping me.
Hey, we're buds. That's what buddies do.
Well, on behalf of the Coalition of Planets, you have our sincerest gratitude.
Psst, come here, you.
Thank you.
So, I guess this is it, huh?
I'm gonna miss you. Me too.
Well, who knows? I could be coming back sooner than you think. Until then, just take care of yourselves. The world needs you.
See you around, spaceman!
Goodbye, Torque! Bye, Torque!
See you soon!
to remain still during the incineration process. Thank you.